approach speedbird 99 Mike, inbound 15 nautical miles to Rattenberg for runway 26.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned on the fast seatbelt signers and will shortly be landing at our destination. Please now return to your seat and make sure that all your personal belongings are safely put away in the overhead lockers or under the seat in front of you. Customers sitting in front row seats or in the emergency exit row should place all items in the overhead lockers, leaving the floor area around your seat completely clear. Please check that your table is folded away, your seat is in an upright position with the armrests down, and your seatbelt is securely fastened. You may continue to use handheld electronic devices for landing. Must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger items, including laptops, must now be switched off and stowed away safely. Please also take a moment to remind yourself of your nearest exit. Thank you.
name, runway 26, speedboat 99 Mike.
Cabin crew, seats for landing.
$2,500. $1,000. $100 above. Minimum. $500. $100. $50. $30. $20. Retard.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. You may now make and receive calls and use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. When leaving your seats, take care opening the overhead lockers as items may have moved and can fallout and cause injury. Before leaving the aircraft, please make sure you have all your personal belongings with you, and remember that smoking is not allowed until you've reached the designated area. All of us at British Airways and the One World Alliance would like to wish all our customers and those of you visiting an enjoyable stay. If you're travelling on further, we wish you a pleasant onward journey. It's been our pleasure to serve you, and we look forward to welcoming you back very soon.
Center Speedbird 99 Mike on Alpha. Just to get a choice, thank you, Speedbird 99 Mike. Center Speedbird 99 Mike at the gate.